Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to assemble the Sigma 7200 f2.8 Mark II lens. Recently I had this lens which had dust inside, so I had to completely disassemble the lens, clean the lens elements and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how to assemble the lens. If you're interested in the disassembly video, then the link is in the description below. Before I will start, let me talk about the tools that I've used to assemble the lens. I will use a PH30 screwdriver, PH20 screwdriver and the metal tweezers. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative and adds value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. Also, in the description there is an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after the video has been posted, then I add it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So, let's get started. Let's start with assembling the ultrasonic motor. Put back the rings on it in order you see in this video. Put back the balls in the ring. Put back the pins in the side of the lens. Put back the rest of the parts. This ring should slide in the three pins in the side of the tube which I put back. There is a cutout on the side of the lens tube, the pin of the ring should slide in it. Continue putting back the rest of the parts. This is the last string. Put it on, push it down and twist it to lock it. Put back the two small screws, which locks the ring in its place. Adhere the cable on the holder, then connect it. Let's continue with the assembling glass tube. Put back the ring. Notice that the ring is not symmetrical, so it is important that it should be at the same position as you can see now. Put back the ultrasonic motor. Put back the screws in the front of the lens. The screws goes into the motor, so you might have to move the ultrasonic motor a little bit to align the holes. Notice that the circled part of the ring is next to the flat cable. Put back the outer lens tube. The cutout should be where the two holes are. Put back the three screws in the rear of the lens. align the cutouts on the lens. Put back the lens element. Put back the sliders and screws. Align the three layers of the lens tubes. Check the surface of the lens element and clean it if it's necessary. Put back the inner lens element. Put back the sliders and the screws. Clean the front lens if needed. Put back the ring to the rear of the lens. Put back the rear lens unit. Put back the screws. Move the focusing ring to the front, so the hole should be at the front of the lens. Align the marks. Place the lens on the microfiber cloth and slide the lens tube on it. The holes of the screws on the lens element should be aligned with the cutouts on the side of the lens tube. Put back the sliders and the screws. Clean the lens element if needed. Put back the front lens element. align the marks. Pull back the tape. It should cover only the front lens and the copper ring. Slide the manual focus tube on the lens. Align the lens tube with the holes of the screws. Put back the screws. Put back the focusing rubber ring. Put back the zoom unit. There are two cutouts on the front which should be connected to the two pins on the lens. put back the screws. Align the hole on the zoom ring with the hole of the screw inside the lens, then put back the zoom pin. Put back the zoom brush. Put back the cover. Put back the zoom rubber ring. Put back the cover and the two screws. Put back the PCB. wood bearing screws. Connect the flat cables. Put back the rear cover. The two holes on the side of the rear cover should be at the focus mode switch. Put back the screws. Put back the two small screws in the rear of the lens. Put back the gasket. The small hole on it should be at the front of the lens. Put back the metal bayonet. The two small screws on the side should be at the electronic connector. Put back the screws. Put back the screws in the electronic connector. Put back the rear cover and the screws. We finished assembling the lens. The next step is to test the lens. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative, and added value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching, and looking forward to meet you in one of my other videos.